Bienvenue au Parc des Princes. Je vous prie de faire un maximum de bruit pour les deux équipes que voici, Tottenham et le Paris Saint-Germain. La composition pour le Paris Saint-Germain, le numéro 1, Keylor Navas. Le numéro 24, Alessandro Florenzi. Le numéro 5, Marquinhos. Le numéro 3, Paul Kimpembe. Le numéro 27, Idrissa Gueye. Le numéro 6, Marco Verratti. Le numéro 11, Angel Di Maria. Le numéro 9, Mauro Icardi. Le numéro 7, Kylian Mbappé. Et enfin, le numéro 10, Neymar.
Saint-Germain starters. Well, as a team, Lee, they love to apply almost suffocating pressure. Based on the lineup, do you expect the same approach today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. It makes it really difficult for the opponents to find their rhythm unless their touch is absolutely perfect. It forces mistakes, so I'd expect we'll be seeing plenty of that from them today. Central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a long striker with a number 10 just behind him.
Physically strong and secure on the ball. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Verratti. Icardi, Mbappe, now Gueye. Can he make a catch? That's really poor goalkeeping to push that away. Sissoko. Doherty has it. Now Sissoko. Son. Now Harry Kane. Rabiot. Sissoko. And Rabiot with it. Promising move from Tottenham. He has time to play it over. Fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Kane. Not a particularly strong challenge.
The replay, it's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and then the composer is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike. Well, he's got to be delighted with his players, a big smile on his face.
Le numéro 17, Moussa Sissoko.
Di Maria. And now Gueye. Icardi. Idrissa Gueye. Showing good defensive judgment. Rabiot. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot lead.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
and Spurs doing well to win it back. And a very good challenge. The attacking options appear plentiful. Idris again. For the right moment for that final pass. Di Maria. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Here's the replay, Derek, and it's lovely technique. He almost side-puts it in. That flattens the arc out of it, almost passing the ball into the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Goal cancelled out. What a
piece. Inscrit par le numéro 10, Neymar.
Matt Doherty. Kane. Might really be able to trouble them here. Pierre. And he's got the beating of his opponents. Must be! And a goal! To re-establish their advantage! Just look at the celebrations!
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guard to easily evade the defender. And the relaxed way he strikes that into the back of the net is pure quality.
Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. But and let's see if they can attack with vigour.
Le numéro 18, Giovanni Lo Celso.
Mbappe. And now Gay. Di Maria. Lorenzi. Patient build-up at the moment. Doherty. And Spurs moving the ball with purpose. Bale. Here's Kane. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Kurzawa. Verratti now. Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Reguilon. Son. Well, no stopping him. And a chance to whip it in here. Rivière. Thank you.
but for the Spurs, the number 10, Harry Kane.
Icardi, Idrissa Gueye. It's a good-looking ball. Lorenzi. Here's Icardi. An alert intervention. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Lo Celso. Now Son. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. And so the half-time whistle is gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, we don't often say this, but Kylian Mbappe hasn't had too much to say for himself, Lee.
Yeah, he's struggling to get the ball in the right areas. I think you can put that down to his teammates a little bit. The service he's got is not up to scratch, but he's also not creating enough space for himself, not making the right runs. It's a poor performance.
Away they go again into the second half. It was spellbinding stuff from Spurs in the first 45. Lo Celso. Now Sissoko. Here's Lo Celso. A Spurs free kick it's going to be.
Well, the stats don't lie. Tottenham certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession here. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Icardi.
Well, the manager will be frustrated, no doubt about it. Still in the lead, though, not all doom and gloom.
You can't really say defences are on top.
3-2. But, marqué par le numéro 9, Mauro Icardi.
Rabier. Alvaro. And Rabier with it. Spurs pushing forward with options available. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Rabier. Tottenham couldn't maintain possession. Idrissa Gueye, all the way through to the keeper then. Half an hour remaining then. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Idrissa Gueye. Gueye. Neymar. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Icardi. Neymar. Strong play here on the shielding front. be ideal for the counter. Lo Celso.
Vous voulez travailler au stade des jours de match? C'est possible. Consultez la rubrique emploi de notre site internet ou rapprochez-vous d'un agent de stade pour connaître la marche à suivre. Merci.
Lorenzi. Verratti now. Icardi. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Good physical play. Mbappe. It is a decent looking attack here. Terrific block. It was well stopped.
Well, positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Lo Celso. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Given away by Tottenham. And played the pass well. Mbappe. Strong but fair tackle. Alderweireld. And it crossed the touchline. So a throw in here.
Sort du terrain.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Danilo Pereira.
Kurzawa. And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
Oh, and a narrow lead and the clock ticking. It's easy for the Tottenham players to lose concentration. Asking the referee how long to go, looking over at the bench, staying focused is a skill.
And putting his body on the line. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Reguilon. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. Lo Celso. Son. He read it well defensively. Verratti. This is Neymar. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Well, these PSG fans are desperate for a goal. Pushing their team forward. Will they get another chance?
Danilo Pereira. Verratti now. Excellent ball. Very straightforward for Hugo Lloris. PSG chasing this game. They're not out of it. Pick out a teammate. Danilo Pereira. And a very good challenge. And the referee blows his whistle. It's full time here, and Spurs have prevailed. Lee, your assessment.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. Well, they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.